Guys, welcome to my first vlog. So for today's video, I'm here at Basilica Minor. I'm here at Basilica Minor. So it's my 17th birthday. So happy birthday! Yay! Happy birthday! Yon. Pagkatapos nito, tapos na. De joke lang. Stay tuned and have fun. Let's go!
Later.
Guys, kakatapos lang ng simba at thanks God dahil sa another year na to. Thanks God. So yun. So ang susunod nating gagawin is sasagutin natin yung mga tanong ng aking FB friend sa Facebook.
Really, nigga?
Dahil kagabi ata, yun kagabi, ay kung 18 ata, nag-post ako sa Facebook na magbablog ako ngayon ng birthday ko. So, I just want a question para di boring yung vlog. Kaya, so yun, let's go. 1, 2, 3, go! Hey guys, hey, by the way guys, I just want to flex my outfit for today.
Oh my God! Wow!
So, 1, 2, 3, let's go!
She got a wrong thing. That's why I love her. Misunderstanding. Won't you come and spend a little time? She got a wrong thing. That's why I love her. Misunderstanding.
Damn! Guys, ang pangit ko, diba? Pangit sobra. Charot. So yun nga, let's go for the first question. Question guys, ay magagaling kay Yani Kalisura. Shout out Yani. So eto, who's your childhood buddies? Mention their names. My childhood buddies, ang dami nila eh. Si Hazel May Cabrera, si Princess Morano, si Maria Daniela Lopez at J. Lawrence Lopez. Sino pa ba? Janwell Tindugan. Yeah, at siya, si Yani Kalisura. At marami pa kasi di ko na matanda. Basta sila yung mga lagi kong kasama tuwing gagala kami, ganun-ganun. Yun. So, ang second question guys is from my friend during junior high school until now, si Jean Paul Pante. Shout out Jean Paul Pante. Ang question niya is, what is my favorite color and why? My favorite color is color blue because every time I look up in the sky, I see color blue. Ganun lang. Ganun lang kasimple. Wala nang iba. Ang ganda lang pagmasdan, color blue. Ganun.
Hi!
Okay.
The third question guys is from Joshua Santiago. Ang question niya guys is, who's my TikTok idols? My TikTok idols, saan ba? Sa girls or sa male? Sa girls or sa boys? So, simula muna tayo sa girls. May TikTok idol from girls is si ano? Si sino ba? Dami kasi. Pero yung isa, si Griselda Alvarez. Ito siya, si Griselda Alvarez. Tapos sa boys, si... Dami din sa boys. Mas madami sa boys kaysa sa girls. So, may TikTok idol sa boys is si... Fred Zora, ito siya. Tin. Yon. Fourth question guys is from my friend, my best friend, Christine Vergais. Hello sa iyo, shout out. So, her question is, what is my worst experience in school and what is my happiest moments with the squad? So, by the way guys, explain ko muna kung anong squad. Ang squad namin guys, it is being called as ESP squad. Stands for ewan namin.
What?
What the fuck?
Basta invento lang yon. So worst situation, worst experience ba ano ba? Wala naman akong maiisip sa worst experience. Siguro yung ano, pinagalitan ng teacher ganun. Di naman yun worst, di ba? Ang worst kasi yung malala na talaga yun. So dako tayo sa happiest moments with my squad. Happiest moments with my squad is ang dami, sobrang dami. Pero the best is yung pag pumupunta kami sa Del Rosario. Yung pagkatapos ng school namin after 4 PM, pupunta kami doon para yun, mag-relax. Sarap kasi doon ng surrounding. Sarap doon ano, pagmasdan yung sunset. Tapos nagbabato pa kami doon ng mga bato. Kasi ano yun eh, farm ba? Palayan ganun. So yun. I miss you guys. I miss you sobra. Sobra. Fifth question guys is manggagaling kay Rena. Bobo. Kay Reina Yocampo. She is my best friend since grade 7 until now. And she is my number one supporter. Shoutout sa'yo, Reina. So, her question is, bakit ko daw ano, hinakaw yung ballpen niya na nagsimula ng worst rivalry namin. So, ba't ko ba ninakaw yung ballpen niya? Kasi yun yung ano eh, yun yung pinaka-worst away namin.
What? What the fuck?
Ang babaw, diba? Babaw. So, yun. Ba't ko ba ninakaw? Ewan ko. Basta, trip ganun. Mahilig ako mang-trip, promise. Sa mga klase. Lalo na sa mga best friend ko. So, sorry na. Charot. So, the sixth question is manggagaling kay Joshua Arlante. Best friend ko din siya since grade 7 kami. Shoutout sa'yo, buddy. Charot. Shoutout sa'yo, Joshua Arlante. So, yun. Ang question niya is, what is my biggest achievement and regret in life? So, what? My biggest achievement in life is ano ba? Siguro ito na, yung pagbibuild, yung nabuild na yung confidence ko. Like now, nakavlog na ako sa in public, nakatiktok in public. Kasi guys, sobrang hiya ko sa camera. Alam yan ng mga kaibigan ko, sobra. Di ako nagtitake ng picture together with them, ganun. So yun yung biggest achievement ko ngayon. Tapos, yung biggest regret in life is ano, yung hindi ko ginawa yung mga dapat kong gawin during the time that I want to do what is do. Charot. Ang bobo sa English. Ang bobo. Yun nga. Ang regret ko in life is, yun nga, hindi ko nagawa yung mga gusto ko because of the shyness. Shyness ba yung term? Oo, yun na yan. Bicol na naman siya, be. Yun na yun, because of my shyness. Yun nga. Seventh question, guys, is from Zachary Valencia, one of my classmates in grade 11. Ang question niya is, bakit daw siya cute? Kasi mana siya sa akin. Yun lang. Thank you. I am the one, the way your son don't need guys, after answering the questions of my TikTok, of my FB friends, so yun, ano bang sunod na gagawin ko? Nagpapagupit sana ako ng buhok. Kaso, sa kasamaang palad, yun, kasamaang palad, ano, bawal na daw yung mga 18 below sa market when the 5 PM. Ang hirap mag-English, promise. Another one. Joke. Ulit. Take two. Bawal na daw guys yung mga 18 pababa sa market pumasok pag 5 PM na. Ganun. Hirap. Labo kong magsalita, no? Basta yon. May ibag pala ako din. Ibag. Shoutout, ibag. Yan. Yan guys. Mag-TikTok muna ako. Ay, by the way guys, nag-celebrate na pala kami kanina. So, I will ano, I will I will just play a short clip during my celebration of my birthday. So ito. TikTok na ako, guys. Supportan niyo ako, guys. Baka naman. If you stay with me, I'll do this first. I'll be your designated driver, girl. I wanna take you home, straight to the bed, and skip the pillow talk. I know that I deserve you. Baby, show me what that's worth to. 6.5 hours later. Tapos na ako mag-TikTok. Sobrang nakakapagod. Sobra. Nakakahiya din. Pero ayos lang. Hindi naman nila ako kilala. At naka-face mask naman ako. So wala silang kailangan. Ala. Ang baboy ko, guys. Sarap. Ayun nga. Vlog, and I will just thank my family, especially God, because you know, God, you know, yes, I will just thank you. I will just thank my family, especially my Auntie Vilma Reverente. Shout out kay Auntie Vilma Reverente. Thank you for the cake, for the food, and for the gift. Ito yung gift niyo. Wait, ito yung gift niyo. Gift niyo. Wow. Sana all may gift, diba? Yon. Thank you very much. Yon. Happy Father's Day. And Happy Father's Day pala sa mga papa dyan, like gaya ko, charot. Di naman ako father. I'm just taking care with my brother, because my mother and father is having ulit. Mother and father. Ano ba? May mother and father ay nagtatrabaho. Ang hirap mag-English, guys. Sobra. Yan nga. Nagtatrabaho sila. Kaya ako yung inaasahan nilang magbabantay ng aking kapatid na sa ngayon ay 1-year-old na kang ay Bicol ulit. Na nung June 16 siya nag 1-year-old. Yon. Tapos, I just want to greet my father. Happy Father's Day. I just want to thank you that I really, really appreciate your effort, your sacrifice to sustain. Sustain ba? Oo, sustain our daily needs. Yes. Yes. Ang galing ko mag-English, pero pwede na. Ayan. Thank you, Papa. Papa, thank you. I want to thank also my cousins and my siblings. Pero siblings ba yung English sa kapatid? Kasi di ko alam talaga yung right term ng kapatid sa when it comes to English. So, kayo na mag-correct sa comment section. So, before this vlog end, don't forget to like, comment, and share para di naman laging updated, kasi di naman ako updated sa YouTube. Para malaman ko kung gusto nyo pang next na vlog ko para tuloy-tuloy na ganun. Thank you very much. Oh, pumiyok ulit. Thank you very much. Let's go.